You say that you didn't issue any threats. Were there any ultimatums made when it comes to ransomware? And how will you measure success, especially when it comes to these working groups on Russian meddling and on cybersecurity?
Well, it's going to be real easy. They either, for example, on cybersecurity, are we going to work out where they take action against the ransomware criminals on Russian territory? They didn't do it. I don't think they planned it in this case. And are they going to act? We'll find out. Will we commit? What can we commit to act in terms of anything affecting the violating international norms that negatively affects Russia? What are we going to agree to do? And so I think we have real opportunities to move. And I think that one of the things that I noticed when we had the larger meet is that people who are very, very well informed started thinking, you know, this could be a real problem. What happens if that ransomware outfit were sitting in Florida or Maine and took action, as I said, on their single lifeline to their economy, oil? It'd be devastating. And they're like, you could see them kind of go, not we'd do that, but like, whoa. So it's in everybody's interest that these things be acted on. We'll see, though, what happens from these groups we put together. The third one, yes, go ahead.
Mr. President, when President Putin was questioned today about human rights, he said the reason why he's cracking down on opposition leaders is because he doesn't want something like January 6th to happen in Russia. And he also said that he doesn't want to see groups formed like Black Lives Matter. What's your response to that, please?
My response is kind of what I communicated, that I think that's a ridiculous comparison. It's one thing for literally criminals to break through cordon, go into the Capitol, kill a police officer, and be held unaccountable. And it is for people objecting and marching on the Capitol and saying, you are not allowing me to speak freely. You are not allowing me to do A, B, C, or D. And so they're very different criteria.